We start with our warm-up, right? Michael Jackson. Blame it on the boogie. So in the beginning, we tap our heels and we clap our hands to the beat. When he starts singing on the verse, we alternate palm bursts, arms, burst those hands, okay? And then we do the chorus, you know, sunshine, moonlight, good times, and boogie. I need to see you guys move, okay? And then the second verse, when he starts singing, you bring one heel out on the floor, flex your foot back, bring it back, other heel, bring it back, and we alternate. It's slow. And then we go to the bridge, where an arm and a leg go out and back like 8 times, and then the left side 8 times. And whose phone is on? Bertha.
I'm gonna turn it off.
Then we do the chorus. And then during the transition in the last verse, we're doing rowing. So we're going to pull forward, pull back, like rowing a boat. Make sure your feet are flat on the floor or your pedals. Make sure your wheelchairs are locked. Your feet are under your knees. Your knees are aligned with your hips. Tap your heels, clap your hands. Woo! Come on. I can see your smiles under your mask. Palm burst. Use your arms and shoulders. All right, sunshine, here we go.
Don't blame on the sunshine.
Don't blame on the moonlight. Don't blame on the good times. Blame on a boogie.
Don't blame on the sunshine. Don't blame on the moonlight. Don't blame on the good times.
Blame on a boogie. One leg out. And back. It doesn't have to be fast. Alternate legs. Flex your toes back. Out. And sunshine.
Don't blame on the sunshine. Don't blame on the moonlight. Don't blame on the good times. Blame on the wind. Don't blame on the sunshine. Don't blame on the moonlight. Don't blame on the good times. Blame on the
wind. Now one foot and arm.
I just can't.
Keep going.
I just can't.
Woo hoo.
I just can't.
I forgot. Go to the left side.
I just can't control my feet. Sunshine. I don't blame it on the moonlight. I don't blame it on the good times. Blame on the boogie.
Woohoo!
Don't blame it on the sunshine. I don't blame it on the moonlight. I don't on the good times.
Yeah.
Blame it on the
boogie. Now roll. Reach. Pull back. Reach. Pull back. Woohoo! Keep going. Good job, everybody.
The devil's got them to me. The business. I'm full
nice.
Of fever. A fire burns inside me.
I love it.
Boogie's got me.
Here we go, sunshine.
Don't blame it on sunshine. Don't blame it on moonlight.
Don't blame on the good times. Blame on the boogie. All right.
Don't blame it on sunshine. Don't blame it on the moonlight. Don't blame
on the
boogie.
Keep going.
Moonlight.
Sing it. Again.
Sunshine.
Yeah.
Moonlight.
Good time.
Good time.
Boogie. Again, come on.
Sunshine.
You just got it.
Moonlight.
You just want it.
Times. You got it. Keep going. Oh, that's the last one. All right. Nice job. All right. Now, next one. I know it's challenging for you guys, but I want to explain something to make it a little easier. Footloose. No, Happy by Pharrell. So there's five quick beats in the beginning. Boom, 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 boom. And then during the first verse, your arms are bent in front with your palms facing out, and you're gonna push all the way back, bring them in, push back, and we keep doing that for a while. Then the wonderful hand jive that you all like. There's two sets of eight beats, and let me show you how this goes. Two thighs, one, two, clap two times. Shoulders crisscross, and your face two times. Then you go out, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. You clap on seven, and then we start over. So let me show you. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Do it again, and that goes faster. So just two sets of eight, and the hand jive starts on the thighs and works its way up to your face. Then next is pretend you're swinging a weight between your legs, and we're going to swing up and down.
Kettleball.
Then we kettle, whatever. And then we do the hand jive. And then when he says, bring me down, don't noting, you're going to bring up one knee slowly, bring it up and down, and then the other knee slow, go up and down. Chorus is the hand jive. And then we do side clapping. It's like you're throwing a pancake over, okay? And we're going to do bring me down again. When he says bring me down, you raise one knee up. All right, you guys ready? Five quick beats in the beginning, and then arms bent. Get your arms ready like this with palms facing out, because I got to run back to the chair.
It might seem crazy what I'm about to
stay with me. It's faster.
You can take a break.
Woohoo! It's okay if you hit your neighbor. Get ready for the hand jive. Eight beats each. Here we go. Ready? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Two, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, five, six. Out. Seven, eight. Swing the weight.
Here come bad news, talking this and that.
You sing it, girl.
Well, give me all you got.
If you know it, sing it.
Yeah. I should probably warn you, I'll be just fine.
Now watch.
No offense to you, don't waste your time. Here's why.
Because I'm 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8. 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4. Knee up.
Bring me down.
Other knee. Slow, down, other knee, use your core, people, bring it down, sing it, happy, 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 back to the hand jive, shoulders, face, up, shoulders, face, up, 5, 6. Shoulders, face, up. Keep it up. Up. 7, 8. Keep going. It's good for the brain. Down, other knee, up. Use your core to bring up the leg. Sing it. Now, flip that pancake. Get it. Hit your arm. opposite arm you can hit. Yeah. Oh, I didn't hear anybody doing the ace. That's what you want. Come on, shoulder face. Out, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, clap. Shoulders, face. Out, two, three, four, five, six. Woo! Woo! So that one, so that is a good one for our brain, right? To remember what comes next. Now remember, I told you guys that I like it when you sing. Because what when we sing, what do we exercise? What are we exercising? Our lungs. Our lungs. We need to exercise our lungs, right? When you sing, you do that. All right. This isn't. Oh, sticks. 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 All right. Foot loose. Foot loose. We're using the sticks now. We're just, I'll count. We're just hitting our sticks. And I'm going to count to 16, all right? Then when you hear the guitar coming, hold on. When you hear the guitar coming in, now you're going to use your arms and fluctuate, okay? I have to count to 29 on that. Then on the first verse, when they start singing, you're going to kind of tap the air two times. One, two, one, two. One, two, one, two. One, two. Just stay with me. Remember, when they pause and they stop, we go to the floor. And then we're going to do one, two together, one, two together, okay? We need to move your, you need to move this over. You're cheating. You're hiding behind your walker.
Oh, okay.
All right.
He does that every week. Every
I know. That's because he's texting on his phone. All right, listen, guys, listen. All right, then we that's the chorus. Every time we go to the chorus, there's a pause, you go to the floor, all right? Then the guitar interlude is fast again. We do this, but it's very short this time. Now, remember we had the balls. I took the balls out. So instead of the balls, we're going to go, we're going to crisscross. Crisscross your hands and hit the metal part of your chair, okay? Pause, go to the floor, one, two, together. Then when they go, ah, and their voice goes up, wait a minute, oh no, when they talk, cut, foot, loose, you're going to go, cut, foot, loose, okay? Two times on each side, and then we crisscross again, and then we go to the floor, and at the end, you do the speech rhythm, and watch me, when he goes, I'm turning it loose, you go, boom, 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 right? Boom, boom, boom. Now, at the very end, when they sit, when they speak, everybody cut, go to your neighbors. So put out your neighbors.
He's my neighbor today.
Can you reach Leroy?
If I put my left hand out.
All right, so we're going to hit our neighbors. Uh-oh. You got to hang on to this. Oh, whose is this? Oh. All right, are we ready? Are we ready? I count to 16 in the beginning. Here we go. Pay attention. All right. Watch. Use your arms. Come on. Next, it'll be tapping the air two times and together. Out, together. Out, together. Get ready to go to the floor. Susan. Get ready, go down. One, two together. One, two together. One, two together. crisscross. Side to side. Come on. Woo! You can rock it. Get ready to go to the floor. Ready? One, two together. One, two together. The same side on your chair, two times each. Here we go. One, two. One, two, one. One, two, one, two. Everybody cut. All right. Woo! All right. So, real fast. He sings do 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 in the beginning, right? And then the guitar interlude, we're just rocking side to side, side to side. When he goes ah, the first verse, we reach up with both hands. When we pull down, we pull our knee up. And we keep doing that. Pull your knee up when your hands pull down. We do four times on one side, four times on the other. That, whenever I say reach up, we do that several times. You're going to do that. Bring your knee up. Then, I see where I'm at. Then, this is the fun part. When he says, I'm too hot, your leg extends out.
Oh, my goodness.
He sings, I'm too hot.
Oh,
hot damn. A police and a fireman, too hot. Hot damn. Da, 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 da. We keep repeating that, okay? You extend one leg out, you bring it down. When he sings, girls hit you, hallelujah, crossover, crossover, pull back, crossover, until the music stops, and then we're gonna reach up again and pull down. Just follow me on that. Don't believe me, just watch. You're gonna twist. And then every time he sings, hey, 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 point, hey, 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 ow! Wait a minute. Okay? too hot. So then a lot of them repeat until the very end. When he goes, the second time he goes, hey, 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 ow, you reach your hand up and cross over your body. Up, cross over. And then we're going to do it the other way and back again. And then there's one point where we flex our elbows back, bring them forward, bring them out, bring them forward, flex them back. Forward, out, forward. Just watch me. Hope I can move my cards on time. Hope the people online are still with us. Wait, that's wrong. I know. Yeah, pay attention. So we're gonna rock. Ready? You can sing this song. Reach up, up, pull down. Bring your knee up, four times. Other side. Extend the right leg, too hot, hot damn. Left leg, out, hot thing. Again. Too hot, hot thing. Sing it. Too hot, hot thing. Now reach across your body.
Girls, hit your hallelujah. Girls, hit your hallelujah.
Stay with me.
Girls, hit your hallelujah.
Cause uptown funk don't give it to ya. Cause uptown funk don't give it to ya.
Cause uptown funk don't give it to ya.
Saturday night we're in the spot.
Don't believe me, just watch.
Reach up, pull down. Four times. Bring your knee up.
Don't believe me, just watch.
Other side. Twist your shoulders.
Don't believe me, just watch.
Get ready to point. Here we go. Hey,
hey, hey.
Oh. Wait a minute. Oh, bring your elbows back. Whoops. Sorry.
Julio, get the stretch.
Right to Harlem, Hollywood.
Sing it.
Jackson, Mississippi. If we show up, we gon' show up.
Extend the right leg. Hot, hot damn. Left leg. Too hot, hot damn.
Like a dragon ball.
Hot damn. All right, reach across the body. Girls, hit your hallelujah. Bring it back, come on.
Girls, hit your hallelujah. Girls, hit your hallelujah. Cause uptown funk don't give it to you. Cause uptown funk don't give it to you. Cause uptown funk don't give it to you. Saturday night, we in this funk. Don't believe me, just watch.
Reach up. Up, pull down. Four times. Other side. Up. Knee up. Four times. Twist your shoulders.
Don't believe me, just watch. Don't believe me.
Now we're gonna point.
Don't believe me.
Ready? Four times.
Hey, hey, hey. Oh.
Up. Cross. Up. Cross the body.
Before we leave.
Other arm.
Uptown. Funk you up.
Uptown, funk you up. Keep going.
Uptown, funk you up.
Right arm.
Said,
or the first arm.
Funk you up.
Uptown, funk you up. Sing it.
Uptown, funk you up. Uptown,
flex your elbows back. Up. Forward. Side. Forward. Back. Forward.
Don't brag about it. Come show me. Jump on it. If you're sexy and flown it.
All right, now we're gonna twist. Twist. Come on, use your back. Sing it.
Don't believe me, just
watch. All right, watch.
Don't believe me, just watch. Don't believe me, just
watch. Crisscross, side to side.
Hey,
come on. Funk you up. Uptown funk you up, sing it. Uptown funk you up. Uptown funk you up. Uptown funk you up. Uptown funk you up. Keep going. You got it. Almost done. Come on. You're gonna get a workout. Sing it. Uptown funk you up. Uptown funk you up. Almost done. All right, give yourself a hand. All right, ball of confusion. I have to count in the beginning. It's a slow shoulder shrug, up, down. I got to count 12 of those. Then we're going to do our bicep curls. So your palms face out, and we're going to do one at a time, one at a time. I got to count 16 of those. And then abduction, put your elbows together, abduction, adduction, that's called. We're going to do a bunch of those. And then ball of confusion, every time they sing the chorus, one arm goes in front of your body and around for four counts. The other one goes around for four counts, okay? And then we punch, and I count slowly to 24. And then we lean forward two counts, go back two counts, lean and back. There's 14 of those. And we just do the same thing. We end with marching, where, you know, your opposite knee and arm. I got to get that straight. All right, so in the beginning, I have to hear it. It's kind of soft, okay, to count our shoulder shrugs. I think it's the next one. Here we go. Listen. Up, down, two, three, four, five, six, seven, 8 to 12, 9, 10, 11, bicep curls, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1 at a time, 5, 6, 7, keep going.
And I bought a 2 for 2, both for me, and I'll set you free.
Keep working. All right, arms up. Out, in, out, in. Come on.
And it seems nobody's interested in learning but the teacher.
Try and get your elbows together.
Segregation, determination, demonstration, integration.
All right, ball of confusion, here we go. Other arm. Punch. 1, 2, come on, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 to 24, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 15, 16, 17, 18. Come on, people. 19, 20. All right, lean. Hands on your thighs and back. Hands on your thighs. Back. Round and round and round we go. Nobody knows. Good job, Denise. Watch out, girl. Jeff, nice job. Next part is ball of confusion. Get ready. Here we go. Confusion. Other arm. And punch. 1, 2, 3. Come on. 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, reach it out. Sing it, Harriet. All right, arms together and out. Elbows together if you can. Keep going. Good job. Keep going. Almost done with this song. All right, ready? March. Opposite knee and arm. March. All right. All right, so real quickly, these are the movements. You're going to lean. Remember, your posture should be good. Feet flat on the floor, spine straight. You're not leaning your body, you're leaning your head. And we hold it for a while. We go to the other side. We hold it for a while. We repeat that. Then you're going to turn your head to the left. Look over your shoulder, hold that for a while, go to the right, hold that for a while, repeat that, then our chin goes to our chest, hold it, I'll say come up, we repeat that a few times, then we're gonna do our shoulder stretches, arm across the body, pull the arm in, the other shoulder stretch, and then you're gonna hold one side of your chair, you're gonna look all the way to the back, you're gonna hold that for a while until I tell you to go to the other side, you hold your chair, look behind you, the arms go out and really, 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 really stretch. And then at the very end, put your feet out just a little bit. we slowly go down, right? And this is where your head, your neck, your shoulders, your back have to totally relax. And then I tell you to slowly come up. So use your legs to hold on to. And we take deep breaths at the end. Unchained melody, and then we're done. Head to the left. Just lean like on your shoulder. Stretch that neck. Are you leaning? Now the other one, sorry. Really stretch out that one side. Do that again, other way. Make sure you're sitting up straight. And the other side, slowly. Always move your neck slowly, everybody. All right, now come up center. Now this time, look to the left. Over your shoulder and hold it. Hold it. Go the other way. Slowly, slowly look over your right shoulder. Hold it. Again, let's go to the left. Look over your shoulder to the left. To the right. Last time to the right. Hold it, stretch. Good job, everybody. All right, come center. Bring your chest here, your chin to your chest. Hold it down, stretch the back of your neck. Bring it up, bring it down, up. Now, one arm across your body, pull it in, stretch that shoulder. Tacola, hi Tacola. All right, bring the other arm across, pull it in, stretch that shoulder. Now, hold the left side of your chair and look behind you and stretch your back. Now go to the right, hold the right side of your chair, go all the way back. Stretch. Hold it. Come center, stretch your hands out, wiggle your fingers, stretch those shoulders. All right, put your feet out in front of you a little bit, hold your thighs, go on down slowly, stretch your neck, your back, your head, keep breathing, hold it. Slowly, come on back up. Hold on to your legs. Come on back up, slow. Take a deep breath in through the nose. And out through the mouth. Give yourselves a hand. Nice job.